Welcome to Minity Maths. This video will explain how to answer ratio sharing questions. For a refresher on how to simplify ratios, see our video linked above. There are two sets of practice questions and answers at the end of the video. Ratios can be used to share quantities such as money or ingredients when cooking. To be able to share in a given ratio, we should think of the amount to share as a whole and each number in the ratio as parts of that whole. Consider this question. Firstly, we need to understand how many parts each person will get. The subjects in the ratio question are always written in the same order as the ratio itself. In order to share out the money according to the ratio, we first need to find out how many parts there are in total by adding up all the numbers in the ratio. So here we have 13 parts. Now we can divide the amount we need to share by the number of parts. Now we know what one part equals, we can now share out these parts using the ratio. We can check that this is correct by adding up the individual amounts. They should equal the original amount we have to share. Have a go at these practice questions. Now have a go at this practice question. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more maths videos.